I'm Jeff Giordano, candidate for Miami-Dade County Sheriff. The residents of Miami-Dade County will have an opportunity to elect the first psychic sheriff of its time. I'm the only sheriff candidate with the sixth sense. Our platform is simple. School shootings will not happen in Dade County. We are going to reassemble and strategically relocate units within the police department, burglary unit, robbery units, community relations. All these units will be placed out of the main station, the 25th Street. They will be placed inside school trailers, increasing officers, armed officers in school. The messages we want to send to the bad guy or active shooter: if you step foot in our school, there is no room for surrendering. You will leave in a body bag. We are going to have one of the biggest, one of the largest immigration units of all time history for local police departments, consisting of local law enforcement personnel. Local law enforcement personnel, ICE agents, under 287G, we are going to sign a memorandum with the federal government allowing us to enforce immigration. Get them out of here and get these people to work. They can't find jobs because they're taken by immigrants. Community policing is going to be at our forefront. We are going to change community policing, and we're going to stop with these pink badges. We are going to stop wearing uniforms and badges to do a political purpose. We will not be influenced or intimidated to tear our uniforms and make them a disgrace when the bad guys thinks that we are not serious about our job. Our uniforms will be impeccable. Condo fraud? Just go to Giordano4Sheriff.com and you will see our platform. Why do we choose this location to do a press conference? Why? Because we are in the ghetto. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta.
As the snow lies on a cool and gray Chicago morning, a Miami morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing that she don't need, is a loving, hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. Jamaica! Don't you understand? Time to help be hand. But he better be an angry old man someday. We'll take a look at you and with me. Or what you look behind the scene. Do we accept it? Turn our heads and look the other way. Where the world turns. And a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as the cold wind blows in the ghetto. As the young man dies. So he starts to roam the streets at night and learns how to steal and learns how to fight in the ghetto. He buys a gun, steals a car, tries to run, but he won't get far, and his mama cries. As the crowd gathers round, an angry old man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. As the young man dies. Alright, let's hear it! On a cold and gray Miami morning, another little baby child is born. In the ghetto, we're gonna bring it back to the community. We're gonna empower you guys. We're gonna bring back the